SpyBot SND is a freeware anti-spyware program. It can detect trojans, keyloggers, and all different kinds of spywares on your computer. When you install SpyBot, you can see a window similar to this. It is in the default mode. It is for the ease of use. If you click on mode, you will see default mode and advanced mode. As the name indicates, advanced mode is for advanced users. But for the time being, we will stick to the default mode. The first button is called check for problems. This is the button you will use most of the time. Click on the button. On the bottom of the screen, you will see the scan is in progress. It takes some time to complete the scan. You have to wait until then. When the scan is complete, you might see two different types of entries in the scan results. There will be red entries which represent spyware, and the green entries are usage tracks. The red entries are the one which you need to fix. Green are the ones you may or may not decide to delete. Of course, they are harmless. Even if you keep them, there is no harm. So, in order to remove a particular threat or the files detected as problem, you have to check in front of their boxes and then click on the button called fix selected problem. Fix selected problem button is there. Now when you look at the window where the problems are displayed, when you select one of the problems and click on the gray button at the right side of the screen, then it will show the details of that particular problem, what that problem, which company that particular entry belongs to, and what is harmful in it. Everything is listed in detail, so that it should be pretty clear for you to decide whether you want to delete it or not. Now the second button is for recovery. This button is useful in case after deleting one of the problems, you decide that you need that particular file back again. Say if you have deleted a usage track, a file containing usage track for a particular program, and you need it back. So if you can click on recovery, you can get the file back. It means SpyBot SND creates a backup of all the files before deleting them. And one thing you have to often do is click on updates. You have to keep this program updated. If you click on update, a new window will open. Now I already updated, so it says no, you new updates are available. So in case you have updates, then you have to choose one of the servers from where to download the updates. After that, there is this gray part will become activated. It says download updates, and when you click this button, it will download the selected updates. Yeah, I have to tell you that whatever updates are available in the list, they are not selected by default. You have to choose which updates you want to download. After that, you have to click on download updates. So this is the difference between the other programs and SpyBot SND, that it lets you choose which of the updates you want to install on your computer. Now when you look at the menu bar, you'll see a button called immunize. This does a few things, but I do not use this particular option in this program because I have Windows Defender installed on my computer and it has a real-time scanning facility. So I don't want to mess things up, so I do not use Immunize. But in case if you do not have Windows Defender installed on your computer, you can make use of this particular feature called Immunize. It's a good program. I use it quite often. Thank you very much.